behind the lamp.
Incoming!
Shit, get inside!
Take cover! After the next salvo, run for it! Take cover!
Incoming!
After the next salvo, run for it!
All right, move! Looks like that barge is leaving.
Well, if we're lucky, they think we're dead. If we're not, they gone.
Looks like we need to scale that tower.
You read my mind. Baird, you sure you can control that overgrown bladder when we grab it?
Yeah, Tinkle Toes, because you know bladder control ain't your strong suit.
Once. It happened once, okay? Anyway, I grabbed the nav system from that wrecked barge. One direct course to Anvil Gate, programmed and ready.
Nice job.
Okay, let's find a way to that tower. And cue the reinforcements.
Looks like we're gonna have to go back into the trenches. Unless anyone prefers a suicide run across open ground.
I vote we sneak around and avoid getting shot in the ass for a change.
Hell yeah, and I second that.
Carried unanimously.
Hey, a pet shop! Hey, Baird, look, that one's cute.
Yeah, it can do tricks too, like blowing up in your face.
Shit, we're gonna have every grub in the place on our backs! This is how they do it. It's a Tigger assembly line.
And now it's a free supply of ordnance. Thank you, Grubs.
Help yourselves. Might as well use them.
corpsers. It's all the legs. Freaks me out.
Well, you see, that's because humans are hardwired to react to things that scuttle, and... Okay, I'll shut up now.
Let's find out where that ladder goes.
Hey, Dom. Do eggs freak you out, too?
Ah, so that's where corpses come from.
When a mommy corpser and a daddy corpser love each other very much...
Whoa, stay back, Bart. They would think the first thing he sees is his mother.
Why don't you two guys shut the fuck up before we wake its mother?
Well, there goes that idea.
Shit, we woke Mom!
Is she with the family? Those damn eggs are hatching!
Come on, kill them and get out of here!
Isn't it bad luck to kill spiders or something?
Spiders? It's bad luck we don't kill them!
Look out! More eggs are hatching!
Here's Mom!
got more eggs, Crack!
Gas bags now. Choose any model you like.
God damn it, she's still alive? How the hell did she survive the flood?
So, she's still running the show.
Holy shit! Look at the size of that bug!
I got your number, bitch.
Let's just clear them out and get to the tower.